Welcome to the IBA Center for Entrepreneurial Development. Khush aamdeed. Chashme ma roshan dile ma shaad. CED koshan hai. Okay, bismillah rahman rahim. My name is Dr. Shahid Qureshi. I am the program director at the IBA Center for Entrepreneurial Development. Today I would like to introduce you a very interesting program called the STEP Program, the Science and Technology Entrepreneurship Program. And in the next few minutes, I would like to introduce you about STEP, what it is, what are the basic components, and what is the admission criteria, and how it can help our young science and technology entrepreneurship students. Thank you very much. I would like to introduce you to the IBA Center for Entrepreneurial Development STEP program, that is the Science and Technology Entrepreneurship Program. This program is specially designed for science and technology and engineering students and those people who are interested in R&D and scientific research and scientific development. This is a 3-month program which is offered at IBA CED, and there are various modules. So in the next few minutes I will be explaining about the contents and the model which is taught and which is practiced at IBA CED. We have 3 months and we have four sort of modules. In the first month, we are talking about the entrepreneurial mindset. In the entrepreneurial mindset, we talk about the effectuation theory of entrepreneurship. Effectuation theory, it talks about how to proceed with things, how to create an effect with whatever you have, and to identify your entrepreneurial potential, to identify the resources which are within you, and to leverage them. It is reinforced by the entrepreneurial marketing thing, and that is how to reach your customer, how to validate your idea, your product, with the least amount of resources. So as this is taught, in the next month we move into innovation and creativity, and this is reinforced by business modeling concepts. So we use the traditional and IBA specially designed business modeling canvas, and this module is followed by people management techniques and the legal matters and raising money and finance. So this stream talks about the theoretical foundations of entrepreneurship. And as we go back, in the second module, we talk about the execution part. In the first month, every student is supposed to come up with an idea based on his bird in hand, his passion, his hobby, his knowledge, skills, and what he knows. And based on that, he refines that idea and turns that into an opportunity. An idea becomes an opportunity when it has a customer, when it has a market, when it has a financial viability. So as this idea is refined into an opportunity, in the next stage, while the third month is reached, the students keep on starting execution. In addition to this, the third module talks about entrepreneurial skills. That is time management, vision management, and effectuation skills. Looking in your bird in hand, affordable loss, and the ability to develop a team. So these things we are reinforcing the first two modules. And the fourth module, the life skills module, which talks about the inner side of a human being, humility, gratitude, trust, perseverance, return to society. So this encapsulates and binds the remaining modules together. And as we move from the second to third month, you will see that the participants keep on discovering themselves and preparing themselves for entrepreneurial mind, which is good, which is required for a good business, a new startup, or an existing family business, or a good job. So if you look at this, the theoretical foundation, they reinforce this, the execution foundation, they lead to this, and the entrepreneurial skills, they lead to this, and the life skills lead to this. So as they move towards this, the participants are offered to present their ideas in the form of a minimal viable product, minimal viable service, a demo. A demo day is taking place where we invite investors, potential customers, and mentors, where they interact. Based on their minimal viable product and their idea, CED also offers them incubation facilities. And they are allowed and eligible for entering into the IBA Incubation Fellowship Program. In this program, and they stay there for a year and keep on working on the commercialization of these ideas. So in total, these 3 months help our engineering students discover their entrepreneurial potential. This course is very interesting because it is offered
only on the weekends. And it's a great opportunity for our engineers and scientific community to come forward and take this opportunity and to integrate the entrepreneurial and business skills with their engineering and technology skills. So this program is going to start soon, and we would like to, looking forward to welcome you there and see you there. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Welcome to the IBA CED Science and Technology Entrepreneurship Program. I am Mohammed Talha, Manager Incubation and Manager IBA CED STEP Program.
And I am Razal Mustafa, Coordinator of the STEP Program.
We would like to welcome you to this program, having fun-filled activities and learning experiences. And for that, we would like to take you to the quick tour of IBA CED Incubation and Training Facility.